How are you all? So guys, in this video I would like to tell you about a topic that how to improve our vocabularies. Okay, so guys, I'm not a teacher and I'm not professional. I'm also learning English, so I'm learner. But you know, today I was reading an article that how to improve our vocabulary. Okay, then I read an article and I got some like very beneficial like topics. Okay, so I thought that I should also make a video on this topic. Okay, so guys, you know, when I was learning English, that time I used to follow this topic. Okay, so topic number one is reading. Okay, you know guys, reading is a wonderful way like which can improve our vocabulary very fast. Okay, and you know guys, why it is best? Because you know, it's like it's a single person activity. Okay, you don't have need to any other person. Okay, you can do by yourself. That's why it's a very good way to improve our vocabulary. So you know, when I was learning English, I used to read my high school books, because that time I hadn't any special books, any professional books. Okay, so I used to read my high school books. And you know, I felt that thank God that you know, I started with my high school books, because you know, it was very easy to learn and understand and pronounce also. Okay, so you can start by any book, like which book do you have. Okay, and okay, but you know, whenever you will read, please keep with yourself a dictionary, like you know, whereby you can search the meaning of that any special words which meanings you don't know. Okay, so please keep a dictionary. You can download on your mobile also. Second tip is I would like to say you, that is listen. Okay, listen more and more English content. Okay, so you know guys, when I was learning English, that time I used to listen a video, you know, a speech of Malala Yousafzai. Okay, you know, she is Pakistani girl and she is youngest girl who got a Nobel Puraskar. Okay, so Nobel award. Okay, so when I was learning English, that time you know, I used to listen this speech so many times. Okay, like again and again, and you know, that time I couldn't have spoken English. Okay, so I used to repeat, I'm youngest person of Umatola, I'm youngest person of Ekodi. Okay, like who is speaking English? So you know, I make my own speech and I used to copy to Malala Yousafzai. Okay, and you know, I used to search a word which meaning I don't know this time. So I used to listen and I used to search. Okay, and third thing is practice. Okay, like which word do you learn today? Okay, you have to do practice. Okay, about that word, then you know, you will realize that your vocabulary is improving very fast. Okay, thank you so much.